was fully composed, walking in the rain, literally, stoned on mushrooms. True story. I remember it. I remember it very well. I would never. Not anymore. Dad's done with drugs. But I remember I was walking streets of Montreal, and then, and at this time, Natalia and I weren't together, but we were, you know, we were friends, we were making music, and I remember calling her at like 3 in the morning, talking her ear off about, you know, how it gets when you're in that state. I can't believe she just listened to me that entire time. I always think, I think about, when I play the song, I think about that phone call and how she just listened to me yammer on in that state. And I think she knew I was not myself. Anyway, she's a keeper. Pin together? Stop telling.